New at 6, as Lumpkin arrives, it appears a new metro merger agreement between the county and city could soon be inked. County Chairman Al Scott confirms to WJCL two sides have verbally agreed. The city and county merged more than a decade ago to provide services to the unincorporated areas. Earlier this month, the county dissolved the current agreement over money and power issues. Scott says the new deal could be finalized as soon as next month.